Everybody needs to do these, bro.
Ray, so I just want to give you a compliment. We're giving you a compliment. I see you guys doing athlete. That's killing it. Good work. Good work.
Sir, baby, we out here. We out here at the zoo. My boy Art. Another day, another dollar.
That's good.
Got some legs today. Little athlete legs. Athlete legs?
Athlete leg day.
Athlete explosive day. Woohoo. Do some hex bar, and then we're just going to figure it out from there, bro.
Let's go get it.
Should we weigh ourselves?
We have a bar here. You want to explain them what's adding here right now?
Oh, I think they're adding
Have you tried it?
What is it, a smoothie bar?
Yeah, a smoothie bar.
Dude, I wish they had it ready. Do they have it ready?
I think they are.
Let's see what's on the menu. Gains. I'm about to get the gains. I love the peanut butter. You see it?
Yeah.
Ooh. Should we weigh ourselves?
Yeah, let's do it, yeah. Definitely. Shaking in.
Other way? 190, goddamn.
Oh, damn. Jack, I don't think it's going to make you that fat, huh? Would it?
What do you say?
Would this make me, like, be like extra pound? Maybe
two
this.
Two pounds?
That was adding on your weight. I'm like, no, I'm not. Oh, Jesus.
Gordito.
Oh, my God.
Gordito.
I've been cutting my carbs, but lately I've been craving some more protein bars and stuff. It's just
I've been craving bad shit, too, bro.
It's not good, bro.
It's all good.
Oh, we got this. 2024, we're coming out of
2024, new art, you said, bro.
Yeah, I'm
already on it, though. You're trying to find your... bunny?
The workout bunny.
Yeah? Your workout bunny?
It's a joke, but low-key, having a gym partner, it does really affect your mood to work out more intensely. But I mean, I always had that motivation in me, so I never needed it someone.
Yeah, facts.
But I'm like, not that I need, I want. Now I want something, so.
Yeah.
That's what we're going to get after.
Bro. Ooh, bonito. He's like, give me more booty scratches.
So
Lilo, if I brought Lilo here,
they
she
fight?
Would try to fight her.
Yeah?
Probably.
Is she like feisty?
Yeah, she's feisty.
Oh my God.
Unless she knows you. She tries to dominate you, then she's your friend.
You didn't ever give her like lessons, huh?
No, no. So what happened? Oh, you're sad. He's tanning.
Oh, no. Lilo, sorry, I was blocking.
Lilo always does this. She always tans. They love tanning, bro. Oh, pobrecito. Bonito.
So cute.
Ooh, it's bright as hell.
What's your thought about cloud chasing?
My thought on cloud chasing?
Yeah.
Bro, don't cloud chase, bro. At the end of the day, just like, bro, at the end of the day, everything's gonna fall into place for you. How you're supposed to, how it's supposed to. And you don't need to clout chase, bro. Like, you don't have to do these things. Just be a good person. Keep working on yourself. At the end of the day, the right people, the right opportunities, they're gonna come into your life.
Yeah.
You don't have to act fake to get something, you know? Like, like, at the end of the day, like, people, I don't know. At the end of the day, like I say, bro, at the end of the day, people and things are gonna come to you. Brand deals are gonna come to you if it's meant for you. And like, also our shit is gonna go crazy, bro. Like, I believe that. Like, I really believe that. And if other brands don't see that, they're lost, bro. And then when it's too late, they're just gonna have to pay more. You feel me? Like, if you don't wanna pay, if you wanna be cheap, like, do your thing. Mm-hmm. But at the end of the day, I've been working for like 8-9 years, bro. So I'm not doing shit for free, like, to be real. And like, I'm trying to build my brand at the same time. So if you really want to collab and if you really want me to promote your shit, like, at the end of the day, you got to pay up. Because I've been putting the time and effort and all my time into me. So what makes me think I'm just going to, I'm going to do that for you for free. I'm going to do that for you for free. I mean, if it was you, like my boys, my family, I don't care. I'll do that. But like, it's really just, I'm just focused on myself, man.
They're always
focused. At the end of the day, if I don't even know you, like, I'm not gonna put you on. Why would I? That's it is what it is. And double back on what I was saying, bro, like, at the end of the day, like, I'm not trying to use anybody. Like, if anybody's gonna sponsor me or, like, if anybody's gonna mess with me, like, people buy my program, like, I just want it to be a mutual collaboration to where we both bring value to each other, you know? Because at the end of the day, like, bringing value to yourself or bringing value to people that believe in you is really what it's about, like. And at the end of the day, like, I just want real relationships and real collaborations. Like, I don't be collabing with anybody, bro. Like, sometimes I think to myself, maybe I should collab with people, like, get my name out there. But it's just hard for me to collab with people I don't even actually know, you know? Mm-hmm. At the end of the day, it's just like, that's just how it is. Like, I collab with you and Eric.
But have you thought about, like, changing your mindset towards of adding that to you, or, like, it's too much for me to add on?
I think about collabing you're talking about. I think,
overall, like, to be able to work with people that you don't know, so, and to be okay with
so
it.
So, like, people that I don't know, probably not. Like, if I build that relationship and I build that connection through social media,
yeah,
and, like, both of our brands align with each other, like, there's a few people in my space, like, athlete, people that train like athlete, and, like, I really like them. Like, shout out, like, Brad, Jay Deca, Pierre, Sports Performance. Like, those are people I would collab with. And this guy named Roxy. Like, they seem like really genuine people, and they also are in the same space as me. So I think I would collab with people like that. Mm. Or, like, just, like, people that I fuck with, you know?
Yeah, I feel you. Yep. That makes sense.
I've only collabed with you and Eric. I'm pretty sure. You and Eric. Oh, and Josh.
Yeah.
That's it, really. I don't really collab with people, because at the end of the day, it's just, I don't know. I just don't. I want to be able to actually know the person that I'm collabing with, and it actually, like, be real, not like, oh, I'm going to use you, you use me. Like,
yeah,
you know,
definitely.
I
that's
want it to
what
be
it
like a friendship, like, we collab because we want to help each other grow, you know? Not on some weird shit. How's it feel? Fire?
Fire.
So we're gonna go 5 rep hex bar. Then we're gonna go straight into a plyometric. We're gonna do a drop jump to a double broad jump. Put the mic down. Are you gonna do this for 30 reps or what?
30 reps?
Yeah.
Or maybe should I call this a hard set?
What'd you say?
Hard set.
Art set?
Hard set, so you can do as much as you can.
Art set or hard set?
Oh, hard set. Hard.
This is art set, the hard set. Body.
Close.
You good?
My hand's gonna rip, but if
it's see.
Destroys it, but it's hard enough. A hard set.
Shit, I gotta go. Oh, you gotta do the jump.
Oh, yes.
Sucker.
Gotta do the jump.
Sucker fish.
I was trying to sneak peek from it. Nope.
Right now we got ISO holds. If you need to use the pole, you could be a stripper. Hey, you're gonna use the pole, huh? Oh, fuck this shit. 15 seconds?
Yes.
Goddamn. Goddamn, boy. My leg's already shaking. It's only been like 3 seconds. Look it, it's twerking. Twerk, twerk, twerk. Bud. God damn. Bro, you look like a mannequin.
Man.
You look like the mannequin. Raw gear.
Raw gear?
They put the shirt on the mannequin.
Raw,
dog. And you're just going to stay here all day just all like day. This.
Get the most bulletproof knee
Dang,
ever.
Bro. Young LA and Raw gear.
The combination.
Hey, comment below which one you think is better.
Yeah, comment below. I feel like Young LA quality is going down a little
yeah,
bit.
Yeah, lucky.
And I bought like 3 shirts of these.
You like it?
All of them are Astro. Yeah, I have to nice. Return all of them.
I'm being real, they do look pretty nice, bro.
These are, the Raw gear are good.
Yeah, that looks nice.
He put some good time on the creating of this.
Respecting the turf.
Yes, they just build it.
For the video, huh?
For the vids. One, two, land. One, two, boom.
There you go.
One, two. Oh, I have to go.
Bro, you know, I wish Nike would sponsor us, bro.
Yeah, these are so these comfy, are nice. Though. Yeah. Oh.
These are nice.
They make you jump higher.
They do?
Yeah. It's so bouncy.
It's because you've been doing these workouts, bro.
Yeah, that's one of them.
Oh, shit. Bro.
See, that's what I've...
You missed the box, bro. Oh, shit.
Damn, let me see if I can do that.
I'm weak. This man got out of control.
No, I'm the jumper. And then try to... You want me to do it now?
Yeah, try,
I want to fail
try,
now.
Try. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Do that and then go with the momentum.
Yeah. Not yet.
Oh, we...
Come on, practice try, next though.
Time. God damn, everybody needs to do these, bro. Everybody needs to do these, bro.
It is out of fire.
Damn, boy.
How was it?
That's some heat, boy.
What good. Would you name that workout?
That? I'll do a single leg box hip thrust.
Explosive?
Yeah, single leg box hip thrust.
I'll cook
you
some more.
Explosive.
I'll cook some spicy workout for you next time.
You gonna cook it up?
Yeah.
Cook it up in the kitchen? Cook it up. Cook it
pick
up.
It up, pick it up, pick it up.
And you say, oh, so you said you're gonna give 10 people compliments, right?
Yeah.
Five.
So it's now you
Let's
go with
see,
five.
Bro. I'll start, I guess. I'm gonna do the first compliment.
Let's go.
My God.
So cute.
Muy bonito. Muy bonito. Bonita, bonita. Muy bonita.
Bonita. That was the first.
That was the first one, so we got 9 more. Hey, bro.
There
you
go.
I'm proud
of you,
bro.
You out, bro.
Oh, you were?
Yeah, I was just, yo, check them out. Guys, if you are an athlete and you want to improve your athletic performance, you should not be training just like a bodybuilder. I was telling them that, yo. I was like, yo, check out this man, Jerry Emanuel.
Appreciate
on social, TikTok, and IG.
Appreciate that.
Yes, sir. Kill
Appreciate
these guys. Yes, sir.
But yeah, you can still train like a bodybuilder. Just,
can,
but
yeah.
If you're an athlete, you train like an athlete too. Do both.
Exactly.
Kind of like a hybrid athlete,
yeah.
You know? But hey, bro,
yeah.
You're killing it. I'm
yes,
proud
sir.
Of you.
Thank you, bro.
And we're giving out 10 compliments, and you just gave out one, the first
oh.
one. And I'm proud of you,
yo,
bro, for that you're still doing
bro.
It, bro.
Absolutely,
it's motivating,
man.
Bro.
Yo,
keep going,
much,
bro. I really
yeah.
pray
you
that 2024 bless
you.
Man,
yeah.
Thank
you very much.
It will
too,
with
bro.
Consistency.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Even my chat would say, I'll show you right now. Look,
let's see.
Someone said, what did they say? Jared, where did they say? Oh, Jared is crazy on TikTok with his content.
I appreciate
yeah, so
you.
We already know. Man.
Much love,
yeah,
man.
I already
keep
know.
Working.
Too,
keep working.
Yes, sir. Appreciate
yeah.
you.
Nice to meet you, Art.
Yo,
thanks so much. Yo, nice to meet you, man.
Hey, so we got 8 more. That boy is swole as hell.
That was a compliment.
Hey, happy new year. Now you guys keep going. You got it. Dang, them shits is really popping. Damn, this man doing 30, 40 reps. You like Art.
Getting that juicy pump.
Art, you always doing like, it's like my girl too. She, I mean, I tell her 12, she does like 50. I'm like, 12.
12, not 50.
Like, listen, 12. Happy New Year, bro. Hey, big dog, so we giving 10 compliments. Huh? And we're giving 10 compliments out, and I just want to say, bro, I hope I look like you when I'm, what are you, 24? 29. When I'm 29,
25 and a half.
25 and a half?
Yeah.
Oh, happy half birthday.
Half birthday.
Hey, bro, I'm proud of you, too, for always getting it in. Hey, you probably motivate me, though. Bro, that's what I'm saying. Like, you motivate me. Appreciate you guys. Hey, you got five.
Oh, five.
You're up.
Five on me now.
Five on you.
Usually I get a lot of compliments when I'm nice, but yeah. Excuse me, brother. Happy New Year. We are giving out 10 compliments. So I just wanna, you're doing great on your leg day. Keep it up. Let's go strong, 2024.
Yeah, right here.
Hey, buddy. Just wanna give you a compliment. Great to see you at the gym, killing it.
Yeah, good job.
Nice outfit though, nice shoes. I like them.
Sorry, what?
Yeah. You want to give a compliment? We're giving out 10 compliments out. I like that you bring them as when they're a kid and they start fresh.
Yeah, he has to watch, he has to learn.
Be a dad like him. I want to be a dad like him, you know?
Yeah, bro, I wish my dad was like you.
He's my dad too.
Great work.
He's your dad too?
Yeah. An example
bro,
to all.
Starting
young. Great, so I just want to give you a compliment. We're giving you a compliment. I see you guys doing athletes. Guys killing it. Good work. Good work, bro. You guys are killing athletes. I love this. You guys are amazing. It's an athlete 2024, you know?
Always.
Let's go.
Say thank y'all for tuning in, man. It's 2024, bro. Stop making excuses, bro.
Yes.
Stop making excuses.
No more.
Get it or not? Are you going to go out and get it or not? Are you going to sit on your couch and be a couch potato?
Couch.
Are you going to go make that money? You know what I'm saying? You're going to get better. It's up to you. At the end of the day,
like,
it's 2024. Like, you probably, hopefully you didn't. Hopefully you haven't wasted any years of your life. But if you guys have wasted your years, stop wasting your year, bro. Wake up, man. Change your habits. Change your mind. Listen to yourself, man. Meditate. Feel good, bro. Be present. Get off your phone. Be great. And at the end of the day, you gotta keep pushing. Find something, find your purpose, do something that makes you feel good. Like, be a good person, be charismatic, show love, spread love, like, just be a good person. And that's really what it's about. Be a good person, become a better athlete, become, like, more agile, become look better, like, everything, mental, diet, all that.
I love that. Always be grateful, and don't doubt yourself, and whatever makes you stressed, do those. Like today, I had the stress of like talking to people, and I did.
Yeah.
I feel great.
Get out of your comfort zone.
It's just like, never stay in that zone. If you feel uncomfortable about something that you want to do, and it doesn't allow you to do it because you're not good at it, it's okay. Mm-hmm. You don't have to be perfect in the beginning. You try, you fail, you try, you fail, and you know, you take notes from your failures that you did, and you, what was my mistake?
Never make the same mistake twice.
We just remember what were your mistakes were so you won't repeat them. So my mistake was being shy, not talking, avoiding people. Like, it just felt off and it made me feel uncomfortable. So I'm breaking it, so I'm just opening my mind, just talk to people, random people, open up the energy. If they match your energy, you'll notice. If not, skip next. Never doubt. Straightforward. Let's go, baby. 2024.